Rally on me.
Roger, moving.
Buckle up, people.
I'm in. Let's go. There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
Look alive, we got company.
Hey, we got a narco. Sticking close to the helo.
I see a second target.
Move into position. Target acquired. Standing by.
Como quisiera estar en mi cama.
Dropped him. Should be okay now.
Got the location for an SB network station. Let's shut it down. Rally on me.
Moving. Hey, an Unidad soldier.
Where you got him?
Got it. Moving. Eyes on the target. That's one down.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Awesome. I could put this to use. Sniper up in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower. Marking a tango. He's close to that local. Sniper up in the tower. Rally up, people.
I copy. Moving. We got a grunt all by his lonesome. Near the bunker.
Okay, this is the Unidad Firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Well.
Here's target number 5.
Okay, we're cool.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake. Moving to position. Got the target.
Let me get a good sight line. I'm moving to position. I've got the target. No target. Repeat, no target.
Supply manifest. Looks like the cartel's planning a major resupply mission to their remote bases. Cargo plane's fueled and ready to go.
The rebels would love to get their hands on that stuff. All we gotta do is take it. Got it. Moving. Copy. Target marked. Got it. Moving to position. Eyes on the target. He's gone.
Hang back before they spot you.
Check it out, weapons case. I've been wanting one of these.
Got it, moving. Copy, target marked. He's dead.
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Pere, todo saldo al bien. How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freaked me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Go on without me.
Let's roll.
Rally up, people.
Copy.
Now that our couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be.
We need to head standing down. We're good to go.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Go ahead, I'll catch up. Eyes on two Sicarios near the food container. That was fucking close.
Got another tango.
Down, you're giving yourself away. We're good to go.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Rally up, people.
I copy. Moving.
We got company. Stay sharp.
This is the garage. Over here.
Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
Another tango.
Let me get in position. Roger that. Target marked. That's one less bad guy.
I got one narco, right by the container.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Got a Sicario. There, by the container.
Here's target number 5. Demo's primed and in place.
I got a narco over here, close to the camp entrance. Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
They're gonna make you back up.
We got a Sicario, right by that stack of tires.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. That whip's got in the line.
Hang back. That tango might spot you.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
What a bad way.
I got a narco over here, close to the camp entrance.
This car is sweet. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that 2 bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car. Hold on.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
Shit, they spotted us.
Let's focus on the mission.
I never could understand the narco thing. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Alright, now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The Activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.